So if you were to spend another year down here, what would you do differently?
Not bring as much stuff.
And as such, you have to care about this room. And you have to know about what's going on there. There is a good expression in English language, peace of mind. I really like it. Peace of mind is a very nice thing to have.